Ago, you will see reasons to worship this God. You will see reasons to give Him glory. Just close your eyes and just meditate. Just see Him sitting on the throne. See Him sitting on the throne. Just raise those hands. Begin to wave it. Begin to wave it to Him. Begin to wave those hands. Begin to wave those hands. He's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. Oh yes, Lord.
Jesus.
Jesus, yeah, yes.
Ephesians 5:15-17. See then that you walk circumspectly, not as fools, but as well, redeeming the time, for the days are evil. Wherefore be not unwise, but understanding what the will of God is.
Romans 12:1-2.
Romans 12:1-2. I beseech you by the mercy of God that ye present your body a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service. And be not conformed to this world, but be that transformed by the renewal of your mind, that ye may follow that go accept the perfect will of God.
Amen. Matthew 7:1.
Matthew 7:1. Judge not, you shall not be judged.
Proverbs 14:1.
Proverbs 14:1. Every wise woman build her heart, but the foolish locate it down with her own hands.
Hallelujah. Please put your hands together for her. Okay. Psalm 148:1-3.
Praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord from the heavens. Praise him in the heights. Praise ye him, all his angels. Praise ye him, all his hosts. Praise ye him, sun and moon. Praise him, all his stars of light.
John 14:6.
And he said unto him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me.
Proverbs 7:1-2.
My son, keep my words and lay off my commandments with thee. Keep my commandments and live, and my law as the apple of thy eye.
Amen. Please put your hands together for her. Wisdom. Colossians 3:3.
For you died and your life is now hidden with Christ in God.
Colossians 3:6.
Because of this, the wrath of God is coming.
Colossians 3:18.
Colossians 3:18. Wife, submit to your husband as he is fitting in the Lord.
Colossians 3:19.
Husbands, love your wife and do not be harsh with them.
Colossians 3:20.
Children, obey your parents in everything, for this pleases the Lord.
Amen. Please put your hands together for him. 2:3. Psalm 5:1.
Give ear from my west, O Lord.
Psalm 34:1.
And bless the Lord in F. And bless the Lord at all times. His praises shall continually be in my mouth.
Amen. Philippians 2:5.
Let this mind be you, which was also in Christ Jesus.
Hallelujah. Please put your hands together for her. Osayi.
Deuteronomy 7:9. Know therefore that the Lord your God keeps covenant with those who love him and those who keep his commandments from darkness. Romans 8:5. For to set your mind on the flesh is death, but to set your mind on the spirit is truth and life.
Proverbs 30:5.
Every word of the Lord is true.
Amen. Please put your hands together for us. Success. John 8:1.
Jesus went to Mount Olives.
Acts 1:8.
Acts 1:8. You shall receive power after that the Holy Ghost will come upon you.
Psalm 24:1.
The earth is the Lord and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein.
Amen. Please put your hands together for her. John chapter 3, verse 16 to 17.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. For God sent not his Son into the world to condemn the world, but to save the world through him.
Galatians chapter 5, verse 22 to 23.
For the fruit of his spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, faithfulness, gentleness, self-control, against that there is no law.
Amen. Please put your hands together for them.
Shall we rise on our feet? Let's bless the children.
I want to know your way.